bonding in carbon, the covalent bond. Carbon is a very important element in the periodic table. Here we shall study about some properties of the carbon and its compound. Most carbon compounds are poor conductors of electricity. Here are some of the compounds with their melting and boiling points. 4. Force of attraction between the carbon molecules is not very strong. As we know that the atomic number of carbon is 6, it loses or gain electron to attain noble gas configuration. Carbon can lose 4 electrons to become anion, or can gain 4 electrons to become cation. Carbon shares its electron with carbon or with any other element to form a molecule. The simplest molecule formed by sharing electron is that of the hydrogen. In the case of oxygen, we see the formation of a double bond between two oxygen atoms. Methane is widely used as a fuel and is a major component of biogas and compressed natural gas, CNG. It is also one of the simplest compounds formed by carbon. Covalent molecules have strong bonds within the molecule, but intermolecular forces are small. This gives rise to the low melting and boiling points of these compounds. Diamond and graphite are formed by carbon atoms. In diamond, each carbon atom is bonded to 4 other carbon atoms, forming a rigid 3-dimensional structure. In graphite, each carbon atom is bonded to 3 other carbon atoms.